Hey guys, Janburn again, back in another vlog. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. So today we'll try to fix this turn on problem on this laptop Acer Aspire E5-576G series. What's happening on this laptop is that if you press turn on, we'll show it to you. Nothing happens on the LED. It just blinked. If you notice, there's a blue blink, but nothing happened. There's no display on the screen. Let's check why this is happening on this laptop. So, we'll just open this laptop. So you have two screws here that you need to remove. And the speaker of the laptop, you'll need to detach it from the motherboard before removing the cover of the laptop. Remove the CDU. We have three screws here as well, in the CD-ROM area. Alright, so remove the hard drive, and as well as the memory of the laptop. To remove the cover, we have the VGA port in this area and USB HDMI ports. So on the other side, you will start on the other side of the laptop to open it. So you have the battery here. Let's remove this one first. And you have the keyboard connector in this area. Okay, let's remove that one as well. And let's test if we can turn on the laptop while the keyboard is not attached to the motherboard. So to turn on the laptop, attach the battery and then shorten this to the plan is spinning and the light stays, the blue light stays. Let me show it to you. So let's try adding the memory. Let's see what's gonna happen. Let me just check the battery. This one is 14.8 volts. Let's see the original one. This one is 14.6. New battery again. Bootable device is now turning on. You can see it is now turning on, but it says no bootable device. Let's attach the hard drive. Carefully turn it off. There it is. You're not. is now turning on. But it doesn't detect the hard drive for some reason. Why? Turn it on, press delete. Let's see if it detects the hard drive. Legacy, let's try the legacy. Okay. If you are a boot. So it is now working. What I did is to just perform a reset. There's a reset button inside the hard drive, so you can press it for 20 seconds and that might solve your problem. And yeah, if you have a suggestion or comment, put your comment down below and don't forget to subscribe on this channel. Thank you and see you in the next video.